attic. Then just minutes after that fire started, this one started. Crews were called to a house trailer fire at 900 West Allison Drive. That's in West Terre Haute's Sugar Creek Estates. Fire crews say the trailer was already 80% engulfed when they arrived. One lady was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. We're told she was lucky to get out okay since she's legally blind. A cause for this fire has also not been determined.